doing?
I'm Clay. Yeah. Wait, were we supposed to stop by at Wild Willie's?
No, I picked your mama. Look, we are on a train, huh? Choo choo.
Usually I'd hang on.
This your first time on a train?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, huh?
Yeah, usually I'd hate going backwards, but.
Yeah, it's going backwards, huh? Well, you know what? When it goes the other way, it's going forwards. Mm. Isn't that cool? It's cool or what?
See, like, your hand being skinny, huh? If you can see a different hand being skinny, does that mean your other... Dad? Are you actually recording?
Yeah.
Recording on the train.
On the train.
Bruh.
Amtrak train from Old Orchard Beach, Maine to Boston North Station to Fort Devens, Massachusetts.
Nothing but woods.
Nothing but trees. Nothing but trees. Pretty soon there'll be nothing but city. In the city.
Bruh.
Now I see houses. People waiting for the train.
Three nice pools. Is it gonna be four?
Train. This was pretty fun though, huh? something different? What do you think? Was it cool?
Yes.
You've been wanting to go on a train?
Yeah, we have.
Yeah, so now you got to go on it, huh?
Yep.
Well, that is awesome.
Yeah, it is.
I think so. I think it's pretty dang cool. I haven't been on a train in a long time myself.
At least now I can see it.
See, look, now in the city, see, look. Oh. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of tunnels.
Why is there so many power lines like right next to us?
Because they run the power lines. Well, the T, well, the trolleys run off of that. Those are electric lines that the train runs from. Yeah, pretty cool. Around the city, they use the electric. So it saves on fuel and stuff. That's all power lines.
No wonder they go so fast.
Yeah, the train has a thing that goes up on those lines and it sends power just like the train set, electric train set. See, look, we're getting the bus. Look at the construction. They're still building that building. And they got more cranes going over there. See, and over there is the PRU, the Prudential Center over there. We're in East Somerville. See, coming in from the north. Because that's where we came, was from the north, from Maine.
See? Oh, okay. We just continued going north.
Yeah, well, 93 is over there on the other side. That's where we usually drive down from. See, there's the highway over there. That's where we usually drive in from.
Hey, Dad.
Look at that. What should be on the other side of that funky colored building over there is the highway.
Okay.
That funky colored building right there, that new building. Why is what?
Why is there so many skyscrapers?
So many skyscrapers?
Yes, wonderful.
Because there's not a lot of land, and land in the city is expensive too, so they build those buildings and they go up instead of out. So they can get a whole bunch more space by going up instead of out. Hey, there's the buses. That's Mass General. Brigham and Women's right there, the hospital.
Ups.
Ups, UPS, yeah, ups. You got ups?
Do your ups.
You got ups? Sure, they'll be arriving in Boston. Oh, see, there's the T right there. See, T, Commuter Rail Maintenance Facility. See the trains with the trolleys on them right there? See the trolleys? Those are the trains right there. See these here? Those are gas tanks.
Can I get something to eat before we get on one?
Yep. See the trains? We're going to get on one of those trains. Ah. One of those trains right over there.
That's the purple train that always goes by.
Yeah, the one that we see when we go by when we're like driving down the road from the house. Yep. So you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, we're going to get off at North Station. Show them a little bit there. Get on the T heading home. Stick with us.
Really?
Yeah, look at all the train whales. It's a train station. See the wheels, all the parts?
Yeah.
The locomotive right over there. See it? Yeah.
Okay.
He's beeping. He says, we're here.
We're here.
I think they pull into the Fleet Center, I think.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, there we go. Center, TD Garden, North Station, in Boston.
It's gonna be fun.
Oh, no. Outbound from Boston.
We want inbound to Boston. Inbound to Boston. Outbound to Boston. Boy, we don't want to go. Watch you say 4:30, 2:30, track 10. Alright, come on, let's go see. We gotta figure this out. So yeah, we are at the TD Garden up. Oh, I'm getting my smoke. Banners, you know, banners. It's crazy. Having fun? All right, having a good time? Yeah, buddy, that's all that matters, right? Having a good time. Dying to ride on a train, huh?
On a train.
Now you get to ride on the train.
The only train I've really been on is one at Disney, but that wasn't really a train.
The one at Disney and it wasn't really a train? No, it just, well, it was a tram, is what they call them. They're like trains, but they don't really go anywhere but like around and around. I mean, all trains just go around and around, I guess.
on the same track, but that just stayed on the property and it was like high up, so it was called a tram. But yeah, it was kind of a train. This is a train. Actually, we're on a railroad train. This is a train, but the other one was like a railroad train. That was an Amtrak. That can go all over the country on Amtrak. This is the T. This only goes around Boston and parts of Massachusetts. So, kind of a local train, but the other one's like a national. This one sounds like the wheels are going to fall off. Pizza and soda.